Mm. Now, of course, all this division, all this intractable conflict was tearing humankind asunder at the worst possible time. Because, of course, at the very moment that we were preoccupied with fighting each other, the coronavirus was steadily bearing down upon us. Now, those who've closely studied the history books, such as myself, knew that this was strongly reminiscent of the time the White Walkers led their army of the dead towards the warring factions of Westeros.
So you mean like in Game of Thrones?
No, I am discussing history.
I'm pretty sure that was Game of Thrones.
Well, I'm pretty sure that I am a historian here. Cut to a map or something.